Hello and welcome to another Let's Play by me, GamerWolfSix of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. On the last Let's Play, we needed medicine, and it was bad. So for this Let's Play, you know, well, we got the diving bell, we got everything I think we need. So time for a lot of pirating. So, let's put ourselves towards lots of paths of purring and doing herber things. There we go. We're going to take over the Caribbean. I don't remember this song, but I know it's in a way. Gonna do a lot of pirating for the last couple Let's Plays, or next couple. Damn it. No, just wanna take that ship, and then we'll destroy the, fort. So why are you always Spanish? Is the Spanish just, you know, calm this area or what? Oh, make one of you captain of the Spanish fleet. There you go. Try and learn well because you're gonna be in charge of a man of war, and that's gonna be something else. I still don't know how one of these could take on anything close to a man of war. Goodbye, Fadiwell. Remember his name, but the sea wolf did amazing things, but I am not sure how well he could do something like this. Take it easy when taking the fort, you know? Please? Me, I'm a guy of attrition. I like to take it nice and easy. Because I got all the time in the world. You don't know how all the pirates came ahead of me, but still. Yeah, screw it. There we go. Sorry. I guess I had to reach the, quote, war room. Do I really need to kill him? Fine. Wait, what? I feel it's a bit... When everybody's given up, we probably don't need to kill that guy. We could... At the very least, be like, hey, you're disgraced, or we could use you as, I don't know, poof, that's a lot of things. Do I know where I'm going next? I can keep the heat on. Oh, let's see what we got. I miss the Assassin's Creed 2 where I could be like, snap my fingers, all the people in this area are gone. Captain has the helm. So. We can fast travel, yeah? Das is good.
Sally Brown, boys. Oh,
I lived in Trinidad for a while. Interesting place. Had good food. Lots of petroleum. Cause me father was in the petroleum. Well, thank you. Really? When we're attacking the fort, is this a restricted area? Hold on a sec.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Oh, hold on a sec. Wrong thing. Nope. But that works. At least now I'd do that. Hey, I learned how to make smoke bombs. Well, there you go. Mm-hmm.
Have you lost all?
I'd like a contract of assassination. God, you're fat.
Well done, to my mind. Good day.
Captain, how's the helm?
Can't see why we can't buy iron or wood or cloth or whatever, but sure, fine. We'll do it this game's way. Good thing this is arcade and not realistic, cause fuck. They don't give a fuck. It's like, okay, you're here. Got some competition.
Thank you.
Really? I like to do anything better for you, but let's do this. Guess you're immune to sleep poison, but you know. We'll try. Okay, all level 1s, and then we got level 2, 3. We'll get them eventually.
¿Necesita ayuda, caballero?
Well, I guess we just need to do some more pirating.
Quizás en otro momento le venga
mal. Be left in peace.
What do you say, you little scally dogs? Nope, didn't mean to get all the way up here. This is not. That one game. What's that one game called? Return of the Oberdin. We can do whatever the feck we want. Usually trying to figure out what the fuck's going on.
Go!
Yes, we hit that one a bit too hard. Seems to be always the Spanish. Huh, that's weird. Something supposed to happen, or what? Well, whatever. So, please comment, because like comments tell me what you like, dislike, tips, or otherwise. If you like my YouTube and like to see it grow, then please like, subscribe, and check out other videos. Help it grow. And please remember to spay and or neuter your animals to help control the pet population, because that is something that is important to moi. And until next time, well, let's play by me, GamerWolfSix of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. So we can get to a safe point. As soon as we get in here. Well, let's continue on until we get there. It's a very wide ship. Thank you. Okay, so thanks and see ya.